name is Peyton Stewart, and I'm in the 8th grade and play the trombone. Our next song is Play That Funky Music, a funk rock song written by Rob Parisi and recorded by the band Wild Cherry. The single hit number one on Billboard Hot 100 on September 18, 1976. It was also number one on the Hot R&B Singles chart. The single was certified platinum by the Recording Industry Association of America for shipments of over 2 million records, eventually selling 2.5 in America alone. Our soloists in this song are McKenna Graham on tenor sax and Charles Rogers on bass.